Everything's converging at this point. It seems to be what we call the Portal of Dreams. This will allow you to jump to another plane. A dream within a dream. Find a way to open the portal.
A dream in a dream? Maybe you want to say a nightmare inside another? Very well. So there's a clue in there somewhere.
It's a pretty old safe box. I'll need to find the combination if I want to find out what's inside. All right, groovy.
This book contains the spell of portals. It says, on the sacrificed blood, the symbol of Bakhan will be drawn using the dagger under the bloody light.
I wonder how many people have been killed with this dagger. Looks like this is it. All right, let's go.
Bye-bye, bitch!
Oh no! Fuck! Leave me alone!
Got it! Well done! You're in a deeper plane now. This means that things are gonna get, surreal? Everything indicates that it's going to be a dark part of the story. Be very careful.
Unreal? It seems very fucking real to me. Shit, here we go again. Ugh, what a smell. There's crows hanging on the ceiling.
I wonder if these are the crows that Mr. Jacob was referring to.
It's closed.
Where the hell could the key be in this twisted nightmare? That crow looks different. It's got an aura around it. Maybe the key's inside of it? Shit.
Oh, this is disgusting.
What the hell is that?
Ugh, gross!
A mechanism system with an incomplete symbol. Let's see. There's something missing in order to activate it. Ready. Oh, shit! Come on, come on!
Has surfaced. Something terrifying happened in its history. All this belongs to the dark side of Kedward. Something representative of the events that previously occurred. Our scientists have informed us of satanic rituals and very strong energies. Try to find an exit as soon as possible.
Hell, the Kedward dark side? Darker than everything I just went through?
What the hell was that?
Door's locked.
Huh. Seems to be some kind of spill.
Shit, that hurt! Fuck. Now what? Footsteps?
Well, I guess we can follow them.
Sounded like a door opening.
This old wooden furniture seems to be the key. It has a mechanism, but parts are missing. The consecrated dagger from hand to hand has fought evil. Rotten meat will be defeated with the touch of the dagger.
What the hell happened in this place?
Damn. Looks like you found the place that represents Kedward's worst atrocities. The Reedies in this place are very strong. Odds are there were human sacrifices held here. Be very careful.
Damn, Kedward. Crazy witch. Fuck.
What the hell is this? It looks like a... There are clues on the floor. Let's see. It looks like one of the pieces of the monitor.
place represents the knowledge of Kedwin, a complete erudite in witchcraft. Our scientists inform us that a presence with connection to their past is somewhere around here. Be very careful.
Books don't bite. But in this case, I have my doubts. Another monocle. Let's see.
be another painting-related puzzle. It says, the Black Knight fought the demon face to face. The witch cast her spells next to death. The dragon next to the demon attacked the angel from end to end. And the knights fought side by side together. Let's see if we can solve this. This mechanical piece must be part of the wooden furniture with the aura. Thank you. This one goes there.
What? No! What the fuck?
Skin. Disgusting.
Wow! The Book of the Dead! Seems it didn't disappear completely after all. Must be one of the few surviving copies in the world. I'm sure you could put it to good use.
Shit!
What the fuck? Ah, damn Kedler! I have to escape from here.
What's that?
Very good. You've been able to return to the foreground of the dream. You're receiving a strong reading of a completely different energy. A positive one. This is a very good thing. Go and find it.
Those kids. Maybe it's them trying to tell me something.